Many times I've questioned certain circumstances of things I do not understand. Many times in trials, weakness blurs my vision, and my frustration gets so out of hand. Well, it's then I am reminded I've never been forsaken. I've never had to stand one test alone. When I think of all the victories, I'm reminded of what God's done for me. And through the fire, my weakness is made strong. He never promised that the cross would not heavy, and the hill would not be hard to climb. He never offered victories without fighting. He said hell would always come in time. Just remember when you're standing in the valley of decision, and the adversary says,